Our Father in heaven, hallowed by your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, as in heaven, so on earth. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.